Here we go.
I can tell you.
I leave negative Yelp reviews on my wife's noodle shop.
I leave negative Yelp reviews for my wife's noodle shop.
So she'll close it down and have to watch the kids for me.
So she has to close it down and watch the kids for me, you know? Because if the business closes down, then she's got to stay home and watch the kids. And I can't stand the kids. You seem like a friendly guy. I figured you might relate to it, you know? Yeah, any secret you want to get off your chest? Anything you want to share with me?
I got nothing on my mind now.
Nothing?
Nothing on my chest.
There's just nothing, you know? Okay. I gotta tell you.
When I get a massage, I fake the ending.
When I get a massage, I fake the ending. Let me explain myself. You know, sometimes after like an hour, a massage hurts. No, you got it. You nailed the spot, but they never nail the spot. It always hurts.
Right.
So I fake the ending.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That's... Anything you'd like to get off your chest?
I hate my boyfriend's sister.
That works.
See, isn't that cathartic?
Yep.
All right. I'm gonna go fake a happy ending.